India has vast reservoir resources of 3.51 million hectare in the form of small, medium and large reservoirs. These reservoirs provide income, livelihood and nutritional security to millions of poor fishers. But over the years, these reservoirs have remained untapped and underexploited. To utilize these water bodies for getting more production, cage culture is an alternative prioritized activity of ICAR CIFRI and Government of India. Today, pangasis the only exotic species utilized for inland cage culture. However, low market price and less consumer preference of pangas cannot be neglected. During the last 3 years, ICAR CIFRI has targeted and developed production technology of diversified, economically important indigenous fish species in cages, keeping in mind its regional preference. Cage culture being a high capital investment business, in order to reduce the cost of cages and production cycle, ICAR CIFRI developed two prominent technologies, namely CIFRI GI model cage and CIFRI cage grow floating feed, thereby promoting cage culture in India. Medium carp Puntius sarana, a herbivorous fish commonly known as pooti, was undertaken in cages at Salia Dam in Ganjam district, Odisha. Advanced fingerlings of average 25 gram weight were stocked at the rate of 10 numbers per cubic meter. After 3 months of culture period, an average weight of 150 gram and survival rate of more than 90% was achieved. Jayanti Rohu, a genetically improved Labio Rohita, was stocked at the rate of 10 numbers per cubic meter in cages at Salia Dam, which attained average weight of 580 gram in 6 month culture period.
Cage culture is a major initiative taken by our institute to boost the productions of the reservoirs as well as the livelihood of the fisher folks living in the cage dependent. In addition to this, CIFRI has taken the initiatives to take diversified species in addition to Pangasiodon hypothalamus. Diversified species such as Puntius sarana, Barbadinus gunionotus, Jayanti Rohu labio rohita has been taken new initiatives at Salia Dam in collaboration with the Government of Odisha, where we are demonstrating this type of diversified species incorporating into the cage cultures. Besides monoculture, we have also initiated the polyculture with the introduction of 10 to 20% of this locally available species, which do not serve any problem for the sale as compared to the pangas. So in monoculture as well as polyculture, this species shows very promising results. So this will help in boosting the economy of the farmers.
Growth of biofouling organisms in cage net creates a major problem in cage culture. Feasibility of polyculture of Barbonimus gonionotus जावा पुटी, पुंटियस सराना, शोर पुटी और सराना, एंड लेबियो रोहिता, रोहू, विद पांगेशियस स्पीशीज इन केजेस हैज आल्सो बीन एक्सप्लोर्ड. इंक्लूजन ऑफ 5-10% of these herbivorous fishes has been found to be highly effective as biocontrol agent against biofouling. This also adds to overall fish production from the cage.